What up, fellow agents? Pure Prime here. The last reset for the update, guys, and we can find a lot of god mods, if you ask me. Are you ready? Let's go! Today we're gonna start at the White House, and you know all my opinions about the guns, and especially when we are getting the update next week. Warlords of freaking New York, guys, can't freaking wait, come on! But we only can find this amazing mod. 1.5% weapon damage, 5% pistol damage, and 2% SMG damage. And I know it's not common to go for your pistol, but it's very nice to build a pistol build. You know, we got a week to play around, so buy a few and play around with a pistol build. It's fun. And the last thing that we can pick up is this 69% skill haste for the drone and requires 2070 for the skill power. And let's get over to the clan vendor, guys. And of course, this will be clan 27 till 30. And we can find a few pieces over here. This backpack from Araldi has 43.6k base armor, where my backpack has 6.3k lower in base armor. It has 7.5% weapon damage already on there, and a little bit of armor from 6.7k. But it also has hardened spark, and that's a very nice combination. It has a utility mod that could be a little bit better, but this is a decent backpack, and that 7.5% weapon damage is decent to buy if you are new to the game, because I know a lot of y'all are new to the game, guys. Welcome to this awesome game. And then after that we have another decent mod, 2260 required for the Hive, and gives you 75.3% charges. Then for the future, or future for next week, this mod has 4.7k health, 14% poison resistance, and 15% enchant resistance. We know we can't protect ourselves for 100% against hazard when the update drops, so this could be something. Of course, we can pick up mods that higher than 500, so 515, or if you go for the expansion Warlords of New York, you can get it up to 40. But still, the mods will be here, guys, and yeah, it will help you start up when you enter New York. And that's it for the clan vendors, guys. Let's head over to the theater. And he will sell us a few nice pieces, guys. For example, these Araldi gloves with 6.5% critical hit chance on there. The highest that I found was 7.5%, so these are pretty decent. And I would pick them up for only the attribute roll then, of course. Then we got a lot of mods. This is the first mod, 5.7k health, 7% skill health, and 10% health regen. And this could be something, guys, because we know the armor and the health regen are coming back with the new update. So that's why patience won't be necessary anymore, because we will get an instant armor regeneration. So, for example, your armor will be back if you don't get hit for over 20 seconds. I'm not sure if it's 20 seconds. So, I think this could be very nice. Same with that skill health. That could be something for the update. But this is just a guess, guys. And still, we can find, of course, higher mods. But this can help you start off. Then, we got a healing mod of 2488 skill power, and it is the healing mod for the Seeker Mine, and gives you 82.9% healing, and that's pretty high up there. That's pretty nice buy. And then the 14.8% blind duration for the Firefly, and also requires around 2500 skill power. But yeah, that's it for here. And the first DZ is DZ West, guys. And in my opinion, another mod for the future or for next week. Almost 6k health, 6% burn resistance and 20% bleed resistance. This could be something as well, guys. If you have enough Dark Zone creds, pick this up. But don't forget to farm your DZ creds up to the max again before next week. Let's head over to the next DZ. And the next DZ, guys, DZ South, has two very, very nice mods, guys. Look at this. 1% weapon damage, 2% shotgun damage, and 6% marksman rifle damage, guys. This is very nice. But I have to say, this is only nice for a week then, of course, because all the specific weapon damage mods are going to disappear. Or they're gonna change into something else, or they're just gone. I don't know how they're gonna take care of that, but this is a very good mod. I never seen this in the store before. And pick it up, guys, and complete your freaking Aces build. And then for the next mod, guys, 2883 required for the skill power, and the attribute is 96.1% duration for your drone. And this could be a very nice touch to your build. If you're still looking for it, go to the DZ South, guys, and pick it up. And that's it for this DZ. Let's get over to the last DZ. And of course, DZ East as our last one. And she will sell us, in my opinion, again, three mods. The first mod is the 6 ammo capacity for the cam launcher and requires 2769 for the skill power. After that, the Hive one, 79.8% damage and requires 2395 for the skill power. And the last one, 4-hour pulse, it will give us an extra 46.7% effect duration and requires 2802. And that's for all the DZ vendors, guys. Let's see how the Thieves Den treats us today. And there we are, guys. In my opinion, the only thing that we can pick up is this named pistol, the Orbit. And why? Because it has perfect finisher on there. Swapping from this weapon within 10 seconds of killing an enemy grants 40% critical hit chance and 50% critical hit damage for 15 seconds. So if you're fighting PvP, because this is mainly PvP, if you're fighting PvP, you will down him. If you finish him with the Orbit, you will get a lot of extra damage for 15 seconds with your normal gun. So if you're still looking for the Orbit, go for it. It's fun to use for PvP. And the rest isn't that great, guys. I'm not too fond of the whole reset of the Thieves Den, but next week, of course, we're getting the update Warlords of New York, and then I will show you the level 30 World Tier 5 vendor reset and of course the new 40. Let's see what that gives us, guys. But that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to smash that like button and hit that subscribers button, and of course the notification bell. Pure Prime out.